Should we send him to look at Gentry?
Of course. Carolinas are his territory.
Draft's in 9 days. I don't want any surprises.
You're talking about one of the best scouts baseball's ever seen. You're talking about the guy that signed Ralph Garr, Dusty Baker, Dale Murphy, Tom Glavine.
All due respect, Pete, the game's changed. He's so much bigger now, it's global. Needs somebody to keep up with the times. Gus couldn't even turn on a typewriter, let alone a computer. Like, we all hate to think it, but he may be ready for pasture.
When's his contract up?
3 months. We carry the option.
For Christ's sakes, what is this? Gus Lobel can do the job. If he proves me wrong, I'll take full responsibility. Until then, let's just worry about the guys alone.